Kimberly.
What is Valentine's Day?
It's basically about loving each other and also friendship, I think. I do not know.
It's about Valentine.
Oh, Valentine.
Who was Valentine?
Valentine was a guy who secretly married soldiers. Soldiers.
Why?
Because he thought that the law the second made was silly, and he thought that when people love each other, they should get married.
Why do we celebrate it?
Because Valentine's care for others and what he has done for us.
What does Valentine's Day mean to you?
Parties.
Wait, no, pudding. Love potions are delicious. Celebrating the day with family and friends, doing secret Valentine.
What is your favorite part about Valentine's Day?
Pudding.
Who can celebrate Valentine's Day?
Sure. Anybody, really.
Anybody.
How many countries celebrate Valentine's Day?
Wisconsin, UK, Denmark,
UK,
United States.
Yeah, that's
where we are in.
Canada, France.
Who is your Valentine?
Ta-na-na-na.
Quinn.
Quinn.
Grandpa.
Grandma.
Banna.
Toddianna.
Ta-na-na-na.
Tayana.
Ta-na-na-na.
Angelina. Christopher.
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 And Quinn. Of the three boys. Give this video a thumbs up.
Subscribe.
Comment video!